Mars interceptor. All units intercept.
Ouch! Why go over when you can go under?
Thank you for helping the struggle.
Respond to site immediately!
for the last couple of videos, they for some reason don't have any sound because Jack here.
Yeah, they're playing music and that kind of stuff, and they glitched out and turned all the sound off, so.
You didn't realise.
Yeah.
So we're going to be providing voice commentary. Four, one.
Oh, this is this is probably like my favourite helicopter landing ever. I was trying to go in for like the kind of boat thing and then go out and then get back in it, and I kind of got half of that. I think it went pretty well.
There we go.
It's so awesome.
Ad brush.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
And this one.
I've forgotten what it is now.
It's the one
like 5 minutes ago. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is amazing. This is just.
All my best.
All my best. Just drop down from the sky and stick your butt in his face. The silent ones are all the best. This is amazing.
Faster.
And. Dive.
Take out the random dive.
It's like one of those little egg things that just rolls back up to standing up again.
This. Alright.
Just Cause 2's amazing destruction physics. That's how I hijack.
Turbo powered engine.
The almighty tuk-tuk that needs only 2 hits to destroy a massive metal house. Just make it disintegrate into nothingness.
Oh, this one.
Yes. Fight to the death.
A helicopter with guns, but the one that chooses not to use them.
Yeah.
Against a helicopter with no guns.
It's the one that I used to get to the airport, and I just got chased by the police, and the police decided to steal my shitty no-gun helicopter. So I decided to steal their one with the guns, and then just for the sake of fairness, rammed him to death.
Excellent.
Time. Thank you.